When do you turn profitable, Siddharth? Do you think you can get there given demand and your growth rate before you get listed, which is, I believe, the timeline is about a year and a half from now?
So the way we are thinking about this, Tanvir, is the fact that on every order that we do, right, we're actually profitable. So the way to look at it is the variable profits are there on every transaction, whether it be on the sale of a medicine, on diagnostics, on our B2B supplies, on our doctor consultations, so on and so forth. It's just that we are reinvesting much more compared to that in technology to create something from tomorrow, right? Now that's a call that we have and our board can take to dial that down in terms of what our growth ambitions are, and we can become profitable from any time that we decide within 6 months. But at this point of time, given the vast canvas in front of us and the relatively small scale that we have, our board is of the considered view that we must continue to invest more and more in newer technologies and more into growth. So that's where it is. So I think it's still going to be a couple of years because we still see significant potential ahead of us, and we'd like to continue to invest in technology.